Vale, ya parece que se ve y se oye. Vale. Bueno, vamos a darle a The Witcher, que puede que sea este el último directo. Bueno, si lo veis por YouTube, el último capítulo, porque no nos debe quedar mucho. Vale, vamos a situarnos, porque no nos queda solo esta misión, la que tenemos activa. Bueno, si os acordáis, ya cogimos la rosa violeta que nos pidió Olgier, y con eso ya tendríamos tres deseos, o sea, las tres tareas hechas. Reúnete con el hombre de Olgier en la posada de alquimia. Bueno, a ver, os tenía que contar una cosa, que he cambiado un poco el personaje. Esto, digamos, estos tres de aquí lo tenía la rama de esta de aquí, de ataque. Pero bueno, como tenemos armadura intermedia y tenemos esta potenciación, digamos que cada pieza de armadura aumenta la señal, no sé qué, y el vigor un 5%, pues he cambiado el personaje a pociones y magia, a ver qué tal está. Pegamos muchísimo menos, como veis ahí. Antes creo que teníamos 1600 de ataque o así, de daño por segundo, y ahora tenemos 800, pero bueno, nos aumenta en intensidad de señal y eso. Vamos a ver qué tal está. Y nada, seguimos con la historia. Que supongo ya, no sé, nos quedará poquísimo. A ver, hemos quedado aquí, pero alguien no estaba aquí.
Two points, and be quick about it.
Oh, please, good sir, a bit of courtesy.
So I look up, and Bob's your uncle. He downs half the barrel in one draft.
Geralt, over here.
No está aquí el Gaunter Odin.
Oi, wait a looks. Use the look of a man who knows how to drink.
Thanks. Some other time.
Hey now. Don't make me beg. More treats.
Vale, y para el tiempo el tío este. Que ya sabemos más o menos quién es. Es como un demonio que concede deseos a cambio de todavía no sabemos qué. Suponemos que yo qué sé. Lo típico, ¿no? Que te roba el alma o tu vida le pertenece, yo qué sé.
Wouldn't you be? Time's a marvelous plaything.
And a great spice to use in gingerbread.
So, you were listening. Indeed, occasionally I find time manipulation irresistible. Controlling it offers so many appetizing opportunities. Like spiking the soup of unsavory individuals with appropriately ghastly things.
Controlar el tiempo es un truco.
You actually control time, or is this just some conjurer's trick?
What difference does it make?
A big one.
Let us say time has always fascinated me, so I taught myself how best to use it.
Why time of all things?
Geralt, there are four dimensions: length, width, height, and time. What would you have me fall in love with? Width?
No sé si nos va a decir quién es en realidad, pero más o menos ya lo sabemos.
Who are you really?
Gaunter Odin, also known.
Not what I'm asking.
Ah, so you'd rather know what it is I do. In brief, I give folk what they ask for. You might say, I simply grant their wishes.
Y les metes en problemas.
And drop them in a world of hurt.
No, not I. That would be their poorly formulated wishes. I'm no cheat. I give folk what they want, nothing more. That they oft desire unworthy things, that is entirely the fault of their rotten natures.
You're not human, that's clear. So what are you? A demon? A djinn?
Do you really wish to know?
Yes.
No, Geralt. You don't. This one time I shall spare you and not grant your wish. All who have learned my true name are now either dead or have met an even worse fate. Yet I still need you.
Bueno.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I wanted to congratulate you. You acquitted yourself splendidly with Olgierd. In fact, you've almost satisfied your debt.
Was supposed to fulfill his three wishes. Did just that. This is where you remove the brand, because we're even.
Nearly. To fulfill the terms of the contract to the letter, you must do one more thing. Draw Olgierd to the Temple of Ilvani.
We never discussed that.
Oh, but we did. As a man of the world, you should know that every contract contains a catch or two. Small print, which, nevertheless, changes the ultimate meaning of the pact. This applies to oral contracts as well. Recall that I said, and I quote, "I believe, however, that all will end well, and once it does, we three shall meet and thank one another for the voyage we shared." End quote.
Yeah, I remember.
Fulfill your end of the bargain, and I will remove the brand. That was the last time you interrupted me while I was talking to someone.
Hostia.
What the devil? Why is there a fly in my suit? Was waiting. Had an eye out for you. Didn't see you come in. How is it you're here?
Puedo controlar el tiempo.
I'm a witcher. Superhuman quickness. Just one of my many qualities.
You tossed this fly in my suit?
No. Now listen carefully. Tell your Ataman to come to the Temple of Lilvani. It's south of here. Entrance is inside a cave.
What's the commotion?
Lilvani's temple, got it?
Aye, got it. Hold there! Your friend, the medic. She were here. Ask that you look in on her.
Thanks.
O sea, que nos tenemos que pasar por la casa de Sani.
Did you see? My valor stands on three pillars. Good food.
Vale, reúnete con Olgierd en el templo de Lilvani. Y opcional, habla con Sani en su casa, que vamos a ir para allá.
Oh, forgive me.
Madre mía, la que ha montado este tío. ¿Qué tengo que hacer para ponerme tan parejudo? Madre mía. Quien siembra vientos. Ahora vamos a casa de Sani a ver qué quiere.
Geralt, good thing you're here.
What happened? Somebody break in?
This? No, just getting ready to move.
What? When? Where to?
Not what I wanted to talk to you about. Or at least not only, but... I'm leaving, Geralt. The Eastern Front beckons. I'm Caedwin bound.
Caedwin.
Never mentioned you'd be moving. Any intention to either?
I didn't know I would be. Found out this morning. Two soldiers came to my door, said Redania needs me again.
Couldn't turn them down? Just say no?
Perhaps I could have. But I didn't want to. Treating the ill and wounded, it's my calling. No place I'm needed more than at the front.
¿Y le puedo decir que no te vayas?
Can't you reconsider and stay?
Geralt, what for? The wedding, the time we've spent together, it was nice. But you have your life and I have mine. This doesn't make sense long term. You know that as well as I do.
Eso es verdad.
Well, you take care of yourself.
You too, Geralt.
A ver, sobre Olgierd.
So, learn anything about Olgierd?
Well, I abandoned the books quickly. Decided that if I was going to learn the truth, I'd need to find someone who knows it.
Find anyone?
Turned out I didn't need to look far. A colleague at the Academy, an assistant to Professor Permathine Shakeslock, claims Olgierd von Everick met with the professor multiple times. Apparently, Olgierd asked the professor to do some research. Professor got so worked up doing it, he went daffy. Started jealously guarding his notes. Wouldn't even let his assistant look at them.
The professor, where'll I find him?
Here in Oxenfurt. Cloistered inside his house on Academy grounds. Mage hunters guard his door.
Mage hunters at the door. He under house arrest?
I can't say, really. Some of the faculty think him a traitor. Say he sold out to the hunters for a hefty pouch of gold. The assistant, on the other hand, insists the professor wants him there to protect him. I don't know what from.
What's your guess?
He's certainly useful to them. A specialist in black magic and the occult? Must be a trove of knowledge. If he's really gone off his nutter, I wouldn't be surprised to see them using him.
Need to talk to this professor.
We'll go together. Redanian guards all over the Academy. Doubt you'll get in alone.
Guards have never stopped me, you know that.
Wound these, and I'll have to patch them up. Besides, we might run into a friend. Get inside free and easy.
Bueno. Vamos a guardar por si acaso, porque esto... No sé si pinta bien que venga Sunny con nosotros.
So how are things at the Academy these days?
You mean since Radovid shut it down?
I mean, is it well guarded?
Might be all it is. Many of the faculty fled to the far north. The braver ones stayed, but assumed the guises of tailors and laundresses. Why?
Just curious. Scholars seem to have adopted mage tactics. They in the same bind?
It's hard to believe Nanka dabbled in witchcraft.
So, the Eastern Front, and then?
Depends where they send me.
Wherever it is, take care of yourself.
Always do. So don't worry.
Honor of the Fatherland.
Vale, supongo que nos contará más cosas. ¿Qué pasó con el Olgierd este? Un montón de libros.
Halt! By order of King Radovid, no one's allowed inside the academy.
Not even lecturers?
No one means no one.
See, you've become quite the stickler, Norbert. You were much kinder when I was patching you up. By the way, how's your knee?
Fine. Dandy. As if no arrow ever struck it.
Consider yourself a lucky man. Because if I'd not decided to operate, you'd be a cripple to the end of your days.
Bruno?
Hey?
Maybe we ought to let her in. She's a decent lass. Not like to steal nothing.
All right. But alone. Witcher'll draw too much attention. I'd rather not get shite from the captain on his account.
Here's what we'll do. I'll go in, then help you sneak in around the back.
How?
Don't know, but I'll figure something out. Usually aren't nearly as many guards on the riverside.
Agreed.
All right, let me in.
Vale, aquí no podemos decir. Vale, entra en los terrenos de la academia. ¿Por qué me marca por aquí? Vale, tenemos que entrar por el río. Vale, aquí ya hay gente. Ah, bueno, no, estos son bichos de estos. Bueno, ahí veis que pegamos mucho menos. Pero se nos recarga mucho más rápido el... Bueno, ya veis que pegamos muchísimo menos, pero se nos va recargando, digamos, muchísimo más rápido el este. No sé si compensa, porque pegamos mucho más, mucho menos, pero bueno.
Geralt, psst, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Grab the line.
Where'd you get the rope?
Long story, but we've done well. Professor Shakeslock's house is at the end of this street. Witch hunters guard the door. Doubt I'll be able to sweet-talk them.
Been a huge help already, Shani. Thanks.
It was nothing. Really. You'd have done the same for me. If you wish to see me again before I go, I'll be at home. Packing will take some time yet.
All right. Be seeing you.
Es una proposición, ¿no? Vale, entra en la casa del profesor Quitatrabas. De hostias, ¿eh?
Shoot it! interfere.
Madre mía. Bueno, a ver, vamos a ver. Vamos a reparar armadura y eso. A ver, armas, ¿hace falta? Sí. Armadura, esta. Y ya está. Bueno, ya veis que pegamos muy, muy poco. Pero bueno. Esto lo puedo cambiar en cualquier momento.
Lock tight. Need another way in. You leave a window open, maybe.
Una ventana por aquí, ¿no? Hay que pegar un salto. Uf, la casa se va a tomar por culo, ¿eh? Vale.
Julian Alboco's Lesser Key. Tomes about demons, dusty as they come.
Libro sobre demonios. ¿Puedo contar sobre el Odín este? Esencia del mal es causar sufrimiento. ¿Dónde surge el mal? ¿Aparece por voluntad propia o tan solo se extiende cuando se son las condiciones adecuadas? Y por último, la cuestión más importante, ¿cómo se puede derrotar al mal? Muchos creen que el mal siempre ha existido, pues recuerda una época en la que no estuviera presente. Pues nadie recuerda una época. Vale. A ver si nos. A lo mejor esto nos ayuda. Está estrechamente ligada a la existencia del bien, supuesto su antítesis. Vale, mal tiene muchas caras y aparece de distintas formas. Mis indagaciones académicas a través de mitos y leyendas. Vale, mal actúa a través del engaño. Vale, el objeto a pagar por el objeto de deseo es enorme y no reembolsable. Anzuelos y trampas engañosas. Bueno.
Shattered mirror. No sign of impact. Probably not an accident. Shattered by a sound, maybe. Someone looking at it and scream.
Que si recordáis, esto es un espejo roto, pero nos dijeron el perro y el gato en la misión anterior, no sé si os acordáis, que busquemos un espejo que no se pueda romper o algo así, que esa será como nuestra salvación, si no recuerdo mal.
Franco, is that you? Leave the bedpan in the usual spot and take the platter. I shan't be eating today.
Professor Shakeslock.
Who the blazes?
Está tío.
How do you get in? Get out! I know nothing. Don't wish to know anything. Understand? No, no, no! Out!
Not gonna hurt you.
That demon sent you. I'm sure of it.
¿Qué demonios? El Gaunter o Dime, estoy seguro.
What demon?
Feigned ignorance. Please, you know. Gaunter o Dim. Evil incarnate.
He didn't send me, but he is why I'm here. I'm a witcher.
A mutant. Yeah.
¿Y la casa se va a caer?
Why are there guards outside your door? You a prisoner?
Protective custody. That's the phrase. Protective. When I cannot decide my own fate, cannot breathe without their permission.
What do they want from you?
You may not be aware, but I am one of the foremost experts on the occult. Living experts, that is. My mentor was the outstanding Professor Lionel Van...
And you're cooperating with the witch hunters now?
Cooperating? As if I had a choice. They're ignorant. But not enough to ignore what I know about magic, witches, sorceresses, what have you. Knowledge they use for barbaric ends. But that's beyond my control.
Came here because I need information. Think you might be the only man who has it.
A witcher. Then it follows I needn't fear. I'm hardly a post-conjunction creature.
What did Olgierd von Everick want from you?
I curse the day I first set eyes upon the man. He appeared at my doorstep one day, offering a sack of gold were I only to find out who Gaunter O'Dim is and how to get rid of him. I agreed. Such matters are my speciality. And I needed the coin. I pored over countless tomes, delved into obscure incidents and analysed folk legends. I went so far as to travel to Nilfgaard, the library there, where at last I hit upon the mysterious entity's trail. There are records of encounters dating back thousands of years in many cultures under many names, but always as evil incarnate. In this land, we call him Gaunter O'Dim, at times Master Mirror or the Man of Glass. In deciphering the ancient scrawlings, I went blind. Yet I learned a great deal. For example, that he plays with his victims and thrives on pacts above all else. Seemingly harmless contracts which drive their parties to madness.
¿Qué más sabes de él?
Know anything else about the man?
Gaunter O'Dim is no man. He is evil. Evil which assumes various forms. Forget about him or die.
You're alive.
Alive? Yet I live in constant fear, born of what I've learned about him.
What's with the surroundings? These runes, what do they mean?
They protect me. Here, evil cannot touch me.
How do you know?
Told me himself. Paid me a visit once. Fascinating meeting that was. I was blind already, but saw him clearly. He smiled at me. Said he was honored I'd taken such an interest in him. He wished to thank me, and explained he'd taken a similar interest in me. He drew the circle and said I'd be safe within it. His way of repaying.
Sí, pero tiene trampa, porque se va a caer la casa.
If you'd heard how he said it, you'd be as certain as I am what leaving would bring.
También tiene trampas, por el círculo mágico te protege eso de lo mágico, pero la casa se va a caer. A ver, alguien firmó unos pactos con él.
Olgierd signed one of these pacts with him.
Brilliant deduction. But have you guessed why? You must know that he came from a wealthy, influential line. He must have, if the family of his betrothed accepted him. Yet did you know, his fortune soured. He himself became an outcast, impoverished. Iris's family, a powerful house, could not accept this, would not marry their daughter to a nobody. Olgierd wished to elope. The further away, the better. Yet Iris refused to cut her family ties.
Quite the predicament.
Indeed. Their luck turned yet darker when a wandering witch mentioned a solution. A man who would grant any wish. His name, Master Mirror. The rest follows naturally. Olgierd and O'Dim A meeting at a crossroads. A wish. A pact signed in blood. And a price to be paid. Olgierd was to sacrifice one he loved. Old Dim delights in difficult choices. He knew Olgierd loved two in this world. His betrothed and his brother, Vladimir. Olgierd chose, and soon thereafter married his beloved Iris. His fortune restored.
Se te va a caer la casa, machote.
So did Olgierd kill his own brother?
No. Deduce, Witcher. Odin acts directly or indirectly. Olgierd merely signed the blood letter. The next day, his brother was dead.
Olgierd tell you all that?
He had to. How else was I to diagnose his case?
Make it sound like an illness.
It's worse. Many illnesses are treatable, but play with evil, medicine can be much harder to find.
¿Y por qué quería romper el pacto?
Why was Olgierd out to get rid of Odim? He'd gotten what he wanted.
Had he? His heart had turned cold as ice. His feelings for his wife, for whom he'd sacrificed his brother, had withered. He'd lost all he'd loved. Had he wanted any of this? No. Odim grants what you wish, not what you want. All who sign a pact learn the difference and die by it.
All? No way to get rid of him?
Kill him, you mean? Kill evil? No. Yet the annals tell of a man who dissolved his pact by defeating Odim at his own game.
Meaning?
Odim wields contracts, word traps, duels of wits. Challenge him to such a duel. He'll agree, and can be beaten. But remember, there is only ever one stake.
El alma.
Sole thing he truly desires.
Lo típico, ¿no?
Human souls.
Odim left a mark on my face. Any way to get it off?
A mark? No mention in the tomes. Strange. Unless it will disappear once your pact is fulfilled.
If I challenge him and the pact that way, will it go away?
That I do not know. The one man who succeeded bore no mark.
¿Quién era ese hombre? Sí, gracias por todo ya, pero este va a morir ahora, seguro. Vamos, se le va a caer la casa encima.
Thanks, helped me a lot.
Good, very good. Ah, to feel useful after so many years locked up.
Se te va a caer la casa.
Living in fear, why, it's pleasance itself.
Vale, a tomar por culo. Ha salido del círculo y muerto. Madre mía. Le podemos saquear. Llave de la casa, profesor. Llave. Diario. El círculo. Vale. Siempre hace cosas con trampa. O sea, el tío está el Odin. O sea, que hay que desafiarle y ganarle en su juego. Esto lo podéis parar si queréis leerlo. Vale, esto ya tiene pinta de... de final, ¿eh? No, de que estamos al final, casi. Vale, por aquí no podemos. ¿Por dónde hemos entrado? Al agua. Uy. Vale, a ver dónde tenemos que ir. Pues por ejemplo aquí. Y tenemos que ir a dónde. Templo del... de no sé qué era. Vale.
Looks like rain.
No, por aquí no se puede subir. Tendremos que hacer un rodeo. Vale, como esto tiene pinta de final, vamos a crear otra ranura de guardado. Por si acaso nos sale mal las decisiones y eso. Está por aquí. Sardinilla. Pues no quiere venir. Bueno, vamos andando tampoco. A ver, vamos a hacer que... que haga un mejor día. Ahí. Vale, el templo de Ilvani. Que además no se ve nada. Vale, puta madre. Que no sé si estoy yendo bien, pero... Vale, lo que no sé es por si por arriba o por aquí. Por aquí. Vale, se me ha guardado la partida. Pero... a ver. Creo que me voy a cambiar esto porque no pegamos nada. Y si hay un jefe final aquí, vamos a tardar muchísimo en matarlo. Así que vamos a volver al ataque para pegar un poco más. A ver. Mutágeno rojo. A ver. ¿Dónde coño estoy? A ver, voy a usar el ratón. Aquí. Vale, veis ahí que nos ha aumentado hasta 1600. Es que no pegamos nada. Vamos a guardar otra vez por si acaso. Y vamos allá, es que mirar. Y esto no me acuerdo yo del juego original, si estaba. Me supongo que no. La habrán preparado para la expansión.
Strange choice of locale. Guessing there's a reason for it.
Wasn't me who chose it.
I assumed so. But since we're here, I believe you have something for me.
Fulfilled the third wish.
How do I know this to be the rose? Very well might have picked this up at the Oxenfurt market an hour ago.
Look closely at it. Got it from Iris. It was the last thing that bound her to this world.
What?
Bueno, en verdad me la dio ella. Vamos a decir que es un símbolo de amor. Venga.
I think... think she loved you. Meant this as a token of that love.
She loved me. After all that's passed. Iris. What a mess we made of it all. If I'd only known then how it would end. What's happening? I feel as though... as though... a hot iron's pierced my chest.
Sorry to have kept you waiting. So glad to see everyone. How do you feel, Von Everick? A little less troubled? Lighter on the heart?
Or dim? What do you want?
What do you mean, what? Your soul.
You forget. The pact states you can take it only once you've fulfilled three wishes, and...
and we stand together on the moon. Well, what do you know?
Por eso he elegido este lugar.
What? No. We had a pact. The moon is there. There. Not here.
I gave you what you wished for. Here on the moon,
our contract you fulfilled.
Horse, you cheated me.
I never cheat.
Vamos a acabar con Gaunter. Venga, vamos a ayudar a alguien.
Wait.
Do not interfere, Witcher. Remember what I did to the last fool who interrupted me.
You grant wishes, right? Grant mine and release him.
He must repay his debt.
Let him go, and I'll take it on. We'll call it mine.
You wish to give your soul for his?
No, but we can play for them. I lose, you take mine and Olgierd's. But if I win, you release us both.
What do you propose we play? Gwent?
Don't know. Maybe we can bet on a challenge. You know I'm good at accomplishing the impossible. See me do it.
Qué huevazos tiene Geralt, tío.
Very well. But we shall do this my way.
Vale, ya empezamos. Ahora estamos en otro mundo.
What's happening?
You wish to play, so let us play. I shall tell you a riddle. Solve it, and both you and Olgierd will be free.
And if I don't?
Then we'll all three go for a wild ride. It's what you proposed, is it not?
The riddle. Let me hear it.
To all things and men I appertain, and yet by some am shunned and disdained. Fondle me and ogle me till you're insane, but no blow can harm me, cause me pain. Children delight in me, elders take fright, fair maids rejoice and spin. Cry and I weep, yawn and I sleep, smile and I shall grin.
What was that supposed to be?
You tell me, what am I?
Didn't quite catch the riddle. Mind repeating it?
To all things and men I appertain, and yet by some am shunned and disdained. Fondle and ogle me till you're insane.
Toca a mí, mírame con deseo hasta volverte loco. Ningún golpe me causa dolor.
Children delight in me, elders take fright.
Los viejos me tienen miedo, los niños gozan conmigo.
Cry and I weep, yawn and I sleep, smile and I too shall grin.
Madre mía. Bueno, hemos guardado antes, así que.
You're going down.
We shall see, my friend.
Joder, macho, Geralt va a decir, pero yo no tengo ni
idea. You must find me before the sand and the hourglass.
Tienes que encontrarme.
Ready? Let's begin.
Es que tiene que ser un espejo, porque nos lo dijeron.
What is this place?
Nos lo dijeron el gato y el perro,
like
tío.
It?
El espejo que nos
rompe. Plenty more where it came from. Just remember, you must find me before time runs out.
Hostia, es que encima va con tiempo.
Damn, you're ugly. Monsters weren't part of the deal.
My world, my rules.
¿Qué coño es esto?
Cry and I weep, yawn and I sleep, Smile and I too shall grin.
Esto es un pozo.
Something that repeats all I do? Maybe an echo? Echo.
No, el echo no es, macho.
No dice. You can't possibly ogle an echo.
Children delight in me. Elders take fright. Fair maids rejoice in
me. Que encima hay un montón de caminos.
Cry and I weep. Yawn and I sleep. Smile and I too shall grin. Damn it, what are you?
Encima hay un montón de caminos. Y va con tiempo esto.
Geralt, save me.
¿Qué coño? ¿He oído algo? Coño.
Shani, hang on, I'm coming.
Qué cabrón, era una ilusión o algo.
I can't believe you fell for that.
Era una puta ilusión. Y eso es una casa, a lo mejor tenemos que ir para allá. Una cueva, paso. Seguro que es en la casa esa. Nada, nada, nos hacen perder tiempo estos.
As I see it, you will never find me. Never.
Aquí está.
Mirror. So this is where you're hiding.
Cojones.
You didn't expect it to be that easy, did you? Yet I wait and wait and nothing. Point for me.
Es que se rompen todos los espejos, tío. A ver qué coño es esto.
There was water here once. Maybe there's a way to bring it back.
A ver, quiero coger eso antes. No, no me deja coger nada. Es que, qué cabrón, te hace seguir los espejos y lo va rompiendo el tío. Ah, pues creo que ya lo he resuelto, ¿eh?
Gotcha.
Claro, el espejo del reflejo del agua. Y porque activa lo del... los sentidos de brujo, y si no eso...
Any better?
Yeah, thanks. Wine's revived me a bit.
This plonk could revive a corpse. An exquisitely rank vintage. You know what, though? It's good at last to taste something... real. So, have at it. Tell me what the blazes just happened. Your brand's gone. Guessing that's a good sign?
Ya verdad, ya tenemos marca. Corazón de piedra, Hearts of Stone. Es el título de la expansión.
First off, you tell me what it's like to have a heart of stone.
It's wonderful at the start. You feel no fear, no angst, but also no concern, no care for anyone, not even those you loved. And gradually, you lose them. Well, you know how it ended.
What about your senses? Taste, smell?
All there. At first, I savored the world like never before. It was stronger, more clear.
How's that possible?
I did not wish for a heart of stone. That was a mere side effect. I wished to win back Iris's hand and have my fortune restored. And then to live like there was no tomorrow. And thus I lived until I ceased to feel anything at all. What a joy to be done with it. Because I am done, right? Will you tell me what happened?
Sí, me arrastró a su mundo para jugar un juego.
Odim decided to have some fun at my expense. Devised a game I was supposed to lose. Seems he'd forgotten the training you put me through, in doing the undoable.
So only to protect myself. In doing so, I put you in harm's way. Forgive me.
Well, don't have to worry about him anymore. You're safe and free.
I thank you. Though I've no notion what to do with this freedom now.
Por no hacer el gilipollas.
Mira took everything. Everything I loved. All I held dear.
Not true. Got your heart back.
A bitter victory. Now at last I sense how much I've lost. I have a heart again. Yet all it feels is grief, sadness, and defeat. My life is a ruin.
Cierto, no te envidio. No te irá bien tampoco. Este tío... Tampoco que sea...
Can't say
un arma carita, tío.
As the saying goes, careful what you wish for.
Oh, I shall be. Believe me. Actually, I've a better idea. I'll never wish for anything again. It's time I took fate into my own hands. Live life anew. And truly, this time.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll never forget what you did for me, Witcher. I have something for you.
Can't accept this.
You can, and must. This saber's been in my family for generations. Even when I'd lost all else, it remained at my side. Means a great deal to me.
All the more reason why I can't take it.
Do me the honor. This'll mark the start of my new life. And such a weapon could be right useful to you.
Thank you.
Ow!
Sorry. Ya tienes que tener cuidado, machote. Puedes morir.
You needn't be. I thank you again, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
Good luck to you too.
Bueno, supongo que habrá algún otro final, porque podíamos decir ayudar a Holger o no. Y esto es el final. Pues ha sido la hostia, la expansión esta. Basado en la obra de Andrzej Sapkowski. ¿Podemos omitir esto? Sí. Logro desbloqueado. Lo pactado obliga. Y además, como he grabado... A ver, lo primero vamos a ver la espadita. Bueno, es un... Coño, el arma se recarga de energía durante el combate. Ah, pues puede estar bien, ¿no? Se va recargando energía y luego lanza, supongo, un ataque potente. Parecido a lo que tenemos nosotros de esto, de lo del, la mierda esta de... ¿Cómo se llama, tío? Reabastecimiento, eso. Bueno, pues yo creo que aquí acabamos. Porque no tenemos ninguna misión más. Así que nada, vamos a guardar. Que bueno, esta expansión ha sido la hostia, la verdad. Esto es una expansión. Y qué decir, bueno, ha sido la hostia, la verdad. Que no tengo palabras. Una historia profunda, un buen desarrollo. Misiones que no son repetitivas, que son variadas. Y muy bien, la verdad. Y estoy esperando yo ya la segunda expansión de The Witcher. Que además creo que tiene nueva localización, lo que no sé si seguiremos con este mismo personaje, o sea, con el nivel 39 y demás, o cambiaremos de localización y completamente del personaje y eso, aunque no lo sé. Pero bueno, ya, bueno, que sabéis que dijeron que el The Witcher, o sea, la segunda expansión de The Witcher, que creo que se llama Blood and Wine, sangre y vino, o vino y sangre, que será igual de grande que The Witcher 2, y eso es decir mucho. Y bueno, visto lo visto con lo que han conseguido con esta primera expansión, pues hay ganas de ver el otro. Esto supongo será ya al final de la serie, no subiré otros finales o lo que sea, porque este es el que he elegido, pero ya lo rejugaré yo para ver otros finales. Así que nada, lo dejamos por aquí. Y bueno, si lo veis por YouTube, porque ya es el final, ¿vale? Yo no voy a subir más. Así que nada, disfrutad de los videojuegos. Un saludo y hasta otra.